Right, this is absolutely disgraceful by EA. Comes to half time, and it decides that my game is going to play, and instead of letting me play, it's just showing replays, and it's just playing and doing replays, and as you can see, the time keeps going on, and it's just showing replays, and I can't do anything. Time's still going, and I'm not doing it, it's just showing highlights, it keeps freezing. Disgraceful. EA, sort it out.